How to change default video player in Telegram. Telegram does not have a built-in setting to directly change the default video player within the app itself. However, you can work around this by adjusting your device settings, so here is how you can do it. So for the iPhone users, iOS does not allow changing the default video player system-wide for apps like Telegram. So you can simply open your Telegram application just like this. Then simply go to the chat or the video where you have that video, just like this. And after that, simply tap onto one. Then here you can find three dot lines right here. Tap on it. Then simply save image or save video and open it later with your preferred app. And that's it. This is how you can change default video player in Telegram. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe for more tips. Thanks for watching.